Sometimes they're lost and feeling low, but the mamas, they are there for each other, honey. They have made the final yet again of Melodifestivalen 2021 with their song, In the Middle. Can In the Middle take it to the T-O-P? Let's watch and react. Devin, are you ready?
Hey, you guys.
Let's do this. All right, hitting play.
Oh, yes, sisters. Sometimes
I'm lost in fear. We know these outfits.
Ashley Haynes. It's like she's frozen in time, including wardrobe. When I get far away from home. She's so sassy.
Perfect vocally. Perfect.
They're all wearing the same thing from last year.
Oh. Handography, eye contact.
Dinah, Yonas, Manna. Oh!
Eleganza.
Oh, this is so uplifting.
Gold, purple, power.
Loulou, Lamotte, honey.
I love these harmonies.
I love this. They are going for gold.
Oh, yes. That's a Beyonce moment. That strut.
You remind me who I am.
This is so intimate.
Oh, this just hits your soul. Dinah, Yonas, Manna. Love the hair. Oh my God.
I have no words.
Hallelujah. We are not alone.
It's just these three beautiful women, three big voices in this great universe.
Oh, the choreography is on point.
The universe. And it's enough. It is enough.
Three queens. Oh! Runway moment. I needed that.
Yes,
my
Ashley.
God, women are giving
Loulou's
me
boots.
Life.
That is passion. Darkness, but our girls still shine bright.
United in harmony.
This song is just so simple and pure.
Oh, yeah.
I'm happy to see the back. You see back, you see face, but I don't feel like they're not there. They're always present, if
oh,
you know
yeah.
what I'm saying. Walk that circle. Circle of life, circle of sisterhood, circle of trust, circle of slayage. Wow.
Oh! Listen! Listen, I was against the Mamas returning because I felt that SVT could have actually, you know, just done the right thing. But I understand also the Melodifestivalen is too much of a sacrifice to give up that whole thing. You know, but I don't know. I just, some middle ground. I don't know. Hearing this now, I understand why they needed to return. There is just so much here that the Swedes really ought to kind of think twice and say, let us do what is right. This is a great song. This is how you do gospel. Not two amens coming into the show singing hallelujah. I'm sorry. You can have your faith, keep your faith, but at the same time, be inclusive with your faith. This is clearly about a song where if I fall down the middle, I know that I'm not alone because the divine creator is looking after me and he'll make sure that I do not perish, but my spirit has everlasting life. We know it. Pentecostal that moment. But at the same time, for those who don't share that belief or, you know, or share it in its in that form, this song also works for them. You know, this could be a lover. This could be your parents. This could be a good friend. This could be a guardian angel. This could be, you know, your deceased relative who's looking out for you. You know, people have different belief systems, people have different beliefs, and there are different belief systems, and you need a song that is going to kind of harness all that, harmonize all that, and work for everybody. And this is exactly what In the Middle does. I was so moved by this. I was touched, you know, and at the same time, just mixed emotions of elation and happiness and relief and affirmation and unity, solidarity. Seeing my three queens slay on stage, Loulou, Lamotte, I mean, I love Ashley Haynes, Dinah, Yonas, Manna, three of you. Oh my God.
You know what I love about this? Is it just feels so honest. It feels so real. It doesn't need theatrics. It just celebrates this friendship, the togetherness, the closeness, and ultimately the music. It's all there. This feels like one of the most, pared back. There's great production, but this feels more pared back and pure. It's not going for a boom, 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 like we often see in televised singing contests. This is just about the ladies, and that is more than enough. They've known each other for a few years now, and the bond has grown, their closeness has grown, and with that, their harmonies have grown. It seems to come like second nature to these women now. They know each other, they get each other. I've just done an interview with them on WeWeBlogs, and they said that when they heard this song, the emotion was overwhelming. They were crying, they were in a therapy session, effectively. Those opening lines, sung by Miss Ashley Haynes, our girl from America. Let me pull this up. Sometimes I'm lost and feeling low. The waves rush in, it's like I'm drowning. When I get far away from home, I can forget that I'm surrounded. But she is surrounded by Loulou Lamotte and by Ms. Dinah Yonas. This is giving me lots of feels. I'd be happy with this winning. I'd be fine with this winning. I think this would be a beautiful representation of Sweden during this pandemic, you know, staying together, staying strong. Yeah, it makes me actually very emotional.
Move was good. Actually, no, Move was great. Ah, but this is also great without being Move 2.0. Whoa, I know I'm not alone. And if I fall down the middle, this is what I need Eurovision 2021 to be. Our returnees have upped their game, but please do not leave this song at the door. This is outstanding. Going into Eurovision, of all the songs coming so, all the songs that I've heard thus far, this is in my top three. I gotta keep it real. It's in my top three. There is so much that is so good about this. And this is a finished product. And you know Melodifestivalen is gonna do a copy and paste. There isn't much to tweak here. Catwalk, you've got it. Moments of kind of the circumference of life and just feeding off each other's energy, you've got it. These are three lead vocalists that are not trying to be lead, but their most important consideration for the night is harmonizing well, blending well, singing in unison, and being joyful in unity. Oh my God, I could actually go on. This video is already too long. So more to be said in the WeWe Jury video, if I'm invited, of course.
This is not a Yas Queen song. I've been saying this a lot, you know, about some songs this year. This is not one where you're like, oh, yeah, yeah. It's when you're just like, yeah, yeah. And that is so much more powerful than, you know, feeling this overwhelming Yas energy. I feel like Yas in my heart. In any case, that's what we think.
But what do you think?
Would you be happy with In the Middle winning Melodifestivalen? Has it already won to you? Let us know here on WeWeBlogs.
Follow us on multiple social media platforms. Three names here, honey. Loulou Lamotte, Dinah Yonas Manna, Ashley Haynes. They're all on Instagram, all on Facebook, all on Twitter. And we are on those three platforms, as well as Pinterest, Tumblr, YouTube, TikTok. We've got a podcast going on Apple Music and Spotify. And we got a website, WeWeBlogs.com, where we are all fingers on buzzers with Melodifestivalen. So if you want more news, tune in, boom. And we will see you later. Bye. Bye.